Iron Fist, a man of his word, now joins the practically useless Spider-Man to show him how a real hero does things. That webhead couldn't punch his way out of a paper bag. Ha! Ah, no! Oh, I wish I had an Iron Fist. Anyway, he'd better have all his chi and both fists ready to retrieve the Nexus Fragment from the Cave of the Dragon. Unless that's an ironic name, I don't think it's gonna have kittens in it. I think I might have broken this.
Guys, looks like we're stuck in here.
I have traveled this way before. There's a darkness here that I have never felt.
You're right. It is awful dark in here. Is there a light switch around here?
Whoa!
Steady.
Yeah!
There are traps from here that even you will struggle to avoid.
Welcome to the Caves of Kunlun.
That's the voice we heard from outside earlier, right?
There is something here you seek. You may find it, although there are challenges ahead.
Is he talking about the Nexus Shard?
Let's begin our search.
So, this place is cozy.
This is a sacred cave. Very old.
And more than a little dangerous, I'm guessing?
Did I not say this place was old?
Hey! Always nice to see a familiar face.
Maybe those spiders have the Nexus Shard we're looking for hidden in one of their tunnels.
It's possible. You could fit inside and take a look, right, Ms. Marvel?
Sure. Why do I feel like I'm gonna regret suggesting that? Ew. This was a terrible idea, you guys! I was so sure the Nexus Shard would be tucked away in there. Never mind. Live streaming that.
Sense just twitch a little.
Thank you.
she all told. If I can power it up, it just might show us where we need to go.
A little risky, don't you think?
What were fireworks doing down here anyway? Perhaps we need to follow that light? Hey, you're the expert here, not me. I believe if we can redirect the light towards the door, it should open.
Makes sense.
Yeah, we did it!
Woo! Go team!
Yeah. But what's waiting for us inside? Watch your step here. It's about to warm up a bit.
Yeah. Why am I getting nervous?
I can't imagine.
You were joking about the heat.
I guess the AC's busted. Iron Fist. None can stand in my way. Davos. It's been a while.
Steel Serpent to you, Rund. You may have the power of the Iron Fist now, but it will soon be mine.
Release Shao Lao.
Ease yourself, Shao Lao. The Shard of the Nexus is embedded within the heart of the dragon. Only when gifted power to defeat you, shall I remove it.
What's his game?
Revenge.
There is no power in all of Kunlun that can stop me now.
Davos, you can't do this! Stop!
Never! I have waited my entire life for this moment. The power of the Iron Fist is finally mine!
Don't you just hate it when people won't listen?
You should never have become the Iron Fist. Kang is simply allowing me to correct a mistake.
Oh, there's been a mistake, all right. And I'm looking right at it.
Now for a taste of my true power.
Over the dragon. Now it is my turn to reap the rewards of my glorious lineage. Yeesh, dude. Entitled much? ask from a man who is exiled from Kunlun in disgrace?
He's got you there, buddy.
Dragon's heart belongs only to those worthy of its power, and you, Davos, are not. You are released, Xiao Lao.
Exactly how awesome was that?
Huh? I mean, the heart of the dragon. Where did you learn all that stuff?
Right here. A long time ago.
Got the Nexus Shard? Then we're all set to go. This guy won't be slithering anywhere for a while.
Nexus Shard? Pretty cool.
Yeah, it's kind of cute. Given the unspeakable power it's imbued with.
Guess I should keep it hidden. Never know who's watching.
Yeah, you never know. Maybe Kang. Or even... Kang.
I should be heading back. I need to ensure that the rest of the defenders have kept Kingpin in check.
Can you tell She-Hulk to head away if you bump into her?
Heading for Nueva York, right?
Yes! Going to the future. How much better can today get?
See you in another time, guys.